This is the moment you've been waiting for, and I'm so excited to share all the details on how to make one of these round pedestal tables that cost $3,000 for a fraction of that so that we can live out our table dreams together. So first, you're going to need 10 10-foot pine rods and a 36-inch pine board from Lowe's. Then borrow a tape measure and measure 29 inches for your dowels. The dowels are 25 bucks each, and I'll add up everything at the end. Then I loaded everything up in my car and came home and built the base with these H&N circle pieces I got off Amazon and screwed them down with these two screws. Then I flipped the other side over, screwed that down, and added my first dowel. Make sure you line it up perfectly straight because this is where I made a mistake. Then I finished adding the rest of the dowels and realized, they aren't very straight, so I had to realign them. Then I stained it with a non-toxic stain, sanded the top, and then used a non-toxic satin varnish to protect the top. Then I used this figure eight hardware to secure the top down, and here's a list of all the materials I used. My goal was to make it for 200 bucks, but it ended up costing me, drumroll, 330 bucks, but that's a lot better than spending 3,000.